is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
He always seems to have a great deal of respect for the sports entertainment industry, both past and present.
That truly is an important component to success, Michael. If you can gain an understanding of what those who came before you did to be successful, then you're sure to be successful yourself.
The Phenomenal One.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
It's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level. The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
AJ Styles going for it.
No!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
And now it's AJ Styles in full control.
Oof!
AJ Styles on offense!
Incredible!
So much innovation.
Right on the arm.
Not good.
Look at this.
Now this is why AJ Styles is the face that runs the place. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking. AJ Styles setting a good pace now.
What do you think about that, Corey?
I disagree strongly.
Uh-oh, here comes a Phenomenal One.
Hurricane Rana. But an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck. Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Pick. This could stop AJ Styles for a while.
It might, but it probably won't.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
people have always underestimated AJ Styles his whole life. He's used to not being the biggest or strongest guy, but he never lets it get in his way. Oh, that'll make your legs numb. It's a good right on the mark.
Like Byron mentioned, in comparison to a lot of superstars, size and strength is something AJ always seems to be lacking.
Yeah, but I don't see that mattering. AJ's got that pit bull mentality where he's going to come at you no matter what. He remedies whatever he lacks by working harder, waking up earlier, and staying later than any superstar in the locker room.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Had it scouted.
Back in from the floor.
He's going for it all. Championship on the line.
Superplex!
He's starting to struggle here.
He's not looking. Could this be it?
One, two, and he kicks out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash!
This one is done.
But now, can AJ Styles capitalize?
Nice kick out.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Suplex!
Down they go.
What a counter!
Well measured.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
AJ Styles beginning to look a bit rattled.
And Styles is definitely off his game right now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Full Nelson applied. We have a stiff neck for a while.
Boom.
What a high kick.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in real trouble.
Everyone wants the ability to win a title, to take the championship home. You can feel the intensity tonight.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Right across the face.
Setting him up for the... He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Incoming!
Exit in the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Got him up.
Ushiguroshi.
Bionic elbow right to the forehead.
His shoulders are down.
He's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through.
There it is. He hits it.
Styles clash.
Two count.
three. No, he kicked out. Yeah. Barely. AJ Styles has got him. Oh my goodness. Ducks under.
Parallel kick. Nicely done. All the momentum looks to be in the corner of AJ Styles.
Phenomenal.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Him with a counter. Wait a minute.
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Oh, man, AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax. Oh, what's it going to be? Suplex.
Oh, man, AJ Styles just got busted up. Terrible.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, man.
Can he score the pin?
Shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Yeah, and AJ is showing the heart that's made him a champion. Can't teach that.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Straight punch.
Styles rolls through.
And a rope saving there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
Styles connects!
Styles can finish.
Will it be? A kick out, and he almost had him.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Hook them. Oh, man. Right
point of the elbow.
Snapmare. Go right to the back. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is really feeling the pressure.
Double underhook suplex. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Boom, what impact.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Bringing it back into the ring. Known as a high flyer.
And pop.
Cover here.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
AJ Styles getting pressed hard here.
Not looking too phenomenal at the moment.
His offense is on point right now.
Training, strategizing.
AJ Styles rolls through.
Here it comes. Calf crusher.
This is absolutely agonizing.
Will Styles' opponent hang on?
As opponent's got nowhere to go. It's just a matter of time here.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Not safe yet.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Look at Styles, he's trying to hold on. Styles is trying to fight it.
Tap, this match is over. Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
Become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will. Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.